WWE Women's Champion Melina in a special photo op. A photo op, JR! Woo-hoo! My camera. Right over there, my camera. Uh-oh.
Photo op.
I'm ready to give it up for WWE Women's Champion Melina! Oh, JR, she is looking good tonight. What are you doing? Is that a disposable camera you had? You don't have a new digital camera? What about a camera phone? You got a camera phone?
I got a Polaroid back in the room.
Please. You got to get with the AT&T camera phone, man. Come on. Oh. Start snapping the pictures. Look at that lucky paparazzi. Camera ready. Camera! Oh. Get a shot of that. Wow. Well, that title, the Women's Champion, says it all, JR.
Timbaland, I am looking forward to starring in your new video. Because if your video is starring WWE Divas, you are going to want the sexiest, most dominant diva in the WWE. Ooh. Me.
Ooh, yeah.
Last night, on the grandest stage of them all, I proved to the world that Ashley is nothing more than just another pretty face. And while posing for Playboy may be glamorous, it pales in comparison to being the women's champion.
Take a picture. Get a shot of that.
So, to commemorate my historic victory, I have arranged a special photo op for the paparazzi.
Oh, it hadn't started yet? I've already taken about 24 shots here. Oh! Let the flash film go, JR.
I can't find my camera.
What?
I can't find my camera. Did you take it?
Oh, Melina, do your ring entrance again. Oh, wait a minute.
Mickie James.
Mickie James.
Mickie James.
Hey, Mickie, you're spoiling the photo op.
Mickie James, who was the WWE Women's Champion.
Oh, my.
Until Melina took it from her.
Look out. No. Good grief. That's our Women's Champion. Mickie James has planted Melina head first into the mat.
Mickie said, take a picture of this.
And look at it, the paparazzi are obliging Mickie James. This turned out to be more of a photo op than Melina bargained for. I'm sure she's not going to like that picture.
Melina's photo op became a disaster.
Once she wakes up, she's not going to be happy.
Mickie James, I mean, out of nowhere.
Yeah, check out this man, this overzealous DDT. Oh, Melina.